I think it might be. I'm not sure. I don't know. I figured out a way to throw it where it lasts like a really long time. I can only get one to like stay up there. I want to get both of them, like just. Nice. That was a good one. How do I utilize this in combat? Once it hits something, it comes back. Go try this in one of the bigger environments where I won't hit anything. See if I can get them both to hover. Oh, you know what I need to do? I need to unlock the last bit of tech for boss. So I have to play as boss. Cool. this guy. Oh, it'll be fun. You don't have Fury unlocked? Oh, I only have one. Alright, let's play a bit as him. Pick some mission that will be fun and easy. What should we do? Oh, what about the In the Dark mission, maybe? I don't care. Casualable. It shall be fun. Oh, yeah. Oh, God. I like, moved forward. And I, like, punched on accident. I'm good. Oh, God.
Don't mention it about all the tours. It's cool. Maybe if you want to buy me lunch sometime. I don't... No worries if not.
Oh my God, thank you. Okay, this is gonna be fun.
Oh, I forgot to mention that no one has been to this lab for some time. Visitors found it to be unsettling.
You don't say. They don't. You don't have to line them up like that.
Quickly,
you just
attach the data.
You just look at a single dot, and it's
fun fact.
Going through
it's actually 112 years old.
This is.
I haven't brought a tour down here in decades.
An interesting interpretation of it.
Let's get that extractor started.
Welcome to processing. This is where we prepare our employees for the final step in their induction. Their health is of the utmost importance. Harvest of the sting is where we extract our employees' most valuable asset, the cerebellum,
hey, Mike.
The control center of the brain.
Oh, shit!
Oh, my God! This is what happened to them all?
We have found that an organic central processing unit is not only more efficient, but has helped reduce the cost.
Oh, my God!
Oh.
I'm getting readouts all around you. What's your visual?
Well, not much. I'm attached to the floor, you see, so cute. I can do it.
No! Watch your back! Flashlight's on.
Bring it, bitches. Come on, let's go.
Must have been defects from the manufacturing line.
We're getting better data this time.
Oh my God!
I'm starting to think that the previous lab was something of a decoy.
Well, it was built for the sole purpose of giving tours.
What? Why wouldn't you mention that? Hang tight.
I wonder if the last thing I have to unlock is auto load.
Perhaps if I knew what you wanted,
I don't have that.
Maybe I could be more helpful.
Nope. I don't have it anymore.
Eden turned our friends robots and hamburgers.
Oh, wait, yeah, I do.
I see. And so...
You just gotta really put your hand behind you.
Yes. Here we go.
Okay. I don't like it.
Oh, my God. Look out. Here they come.
Thought of something that might help. I remember the last time I was here.
Bad news. We're almost out of power. I'm doing what I can to take care of some non-essential systems.
Oh dear.
Get ready.
I'm not feeling well.
There appears to be massive data storage nodes connected to every part of Eden Tower through photonic crystal fiber, like some kind of nervous system.
We can only put down one.
Syndicate can't be sure what we might find if we get to one of those nodes.
Please submit,
shut up,
executive.
Simon. You can do this!
Thank you.
tool.
Great work! We got tons of data.
Hello.
Hello.
My name is Adam.
Oh yeah,
he's fine.
Oh god.
What the hell?
We are all Adam. Submit to Adam. Submit to transcendence.
Oh boy. Simon's cooked.
So what are you missing then? You don't have Fury unlocked, I guess.
Is an Eden robot.
Press trigger on hand holding pump barrel. Press trigger again before grenade explodes to remotely detonate it. Cool. Group those flying motherfuckers up and take them out with one shot. Of 24 tech. I wonder if I can access that other level now. Gotta play something with boss. I'll be right back. I'm gonna rejoin you in just a second.